didn't steal nothing.
Tradition calls for us to select a temporary chairman until you are well, Uncle. A man who would continue as you would wish if they were brazen enough to attack a wedding. We have to assume 18K will be coming after us.
I know that you are right. Wei, my boy.
Uncle, you're okay.
Thanks to you. Sister Jiang told me about the troubles between you and Big Smile Li here. You must stop this fight at once. We must be united against our true enemies.
Yes, of course, Uncle Po.
Good. Pakmak, see to it that Wei is formally initiated. He's been a loyal foot soldier to the Sun Han Ji. It's time to make him a Red Pole.
Your initiation is young Liang. He has been selling to schoolgirls and was ordered to stop. He switched to the 18K instead. Make an example of him.
Thank you. I will.
If any of your people have not been properly initiated, bring them with you. Uncle, we still need to decide who will lead us.
What about you, Pakmak? You are my greatest friend. You know my wishes better than anyone. Would you not take my place?
No, Uncle. I am your advisor. I cannot lead in your place.
So, if not you, who then?
Chu Qin Sao. He is your true nephew, your blood, legacy Doyan. Who better to preserve your wishes and keep the family together?
Chu Qin, can you handle this responsibility? Temporary chairman?
Yes, Uncle. I am ready and grateful for the opportunity.
Pakmak, see that it is done.
Jackie, it's Wei. Where are you?
Getting a massage, man. Let me tell you, the girls here are...
Listen, I got some news. I'm on my way over. We got an errand to run. See you in a few minutes.
What you did, I've been too much.
Jackie, you're gonna love this.
What's going on, Wei?
Well, you're about to become a full member of the Sun On Yi.
Fuck me! Are you sure?
100%.
Yeah, baby! I fucking did it, yeah! Oh, don't worry about it, my man. It'll be your turn soon.
Jackie, they're making me a red pole.
What? Holy shit, Wei! Holy fucking shit!
Well, Jackie, the dream finally comes true.
No shit! Hey, wait, don't think I don't appreciate it. I know it wouldn't have been possible without you.
No problem, Jackie.
Man, you want to get a massage before we go? My treat. Come on, man. Best way to celebrate. You won't believe what these girls can do.
Then he said that if I stuff my panties in his mouth, he'd pay me extra.
So what did you do?
I put them in there, no? He loved it. I had to shower twice afterwards.
So what's the problem?
Come on, every time he asked me for something, I put the price
hey,
up.
Hey, big dog. Want to stay with this kitty cat?
You
got a sale.
So he could order more?
Exactly. I could have drawn him out for another half hour.
Is he coming back next week?
So what's this errand?
It's part of our initiation. You know this guy?
Holy shit! Youngest one of us, Wei. Came up in all prosperity, just like you and me.
Well, he's been dealing a kid. They ordered him to stop a couple of times.
Okay. They tell you much about the ceremony?
Just that we're in it.
We're brothers after that. Man, Sun On Yi brothers.
Yeah.
Hey, what? I went out with Jumei the other day.
Finally asked her out, huh? So how'd it go?
Man, I made her laugh so hard. I read that somewhere, that if you make a girl laugh, she'll fall in love with you.
I think if you're funny, she'll fall for it.
Same thing, isn't it?
So she looks up at me with her big puppy eyes and says, Daddy, little Gina will do anything for him.
What did you do?
Come on, my cute quiet diet.
Before or after you lit her up?
Hey, where's Young? Sent us.
Let's go. Jackie, let's go. Come on. Let's move.
You okay?
I don't know, man. I've never... Shit, Wei, I've never done that before.
I know.
Was it... I don't know. My hands are shaking, man.
Look, take a breath, Jackie. Breathe, man.
Did you see the look in the guy's eyes? I didn't expect it to be like that. I always thought about how it looked. I didn't know how it made me feel, you know? I can feel it in my stomach. Shit, Wei.
Calm down. Look, it'll wear off, okay?
Is it done?
It's done.
Good, good. Brothers, from today forward, your lives will be forever changed. Because today you are my brothers. We're bound to each other by blood, sworn to protect each other to the death if necessary. With our brotherhood comes duty. You will obey our leader in all things. And you will show your brothers respect always. With our brotherhood comes power. The Sun On Yi does not die. The Sun On Yi does not forget. It rewards its sons with wealth, status, and honor. It protects their businesses and their families. It cares for their children as if they were their own. Our brotherhood pays our enemies with pain, suffering, and death. And none suffers more than a traitor. Betray your brothers, and you will die 1,000 times over, slowly, in the dark. The Sun On Yi and the gods themselves will burn your soul from your body and crush the ashes with our heels. There are 32 oaths. With them, you are bound together. With them, you become Sun On Yi. Are you ready to begin?
I read your report.
I'm flattered. Was it a slow day or something?
Pendry's very impressed. I'm not gonna lie, I'm sort of impressed too. He wants you to dig around, see what you can find on Sunny Woe, says it's a priority.
I read about him. I mean, he reps entertainers, dabbles in porn, with allegedly some human trafficking mixed in. But why go after him? He's not Sun On Yi.
To bring down the Sun On Yi, we have to take down the people who support them, cut off their revenue sources, dismantle the network. This is how we hit him where it hurts. Sunny's revenue stream is massive. A lot of it flows to Sun On Yi.
I'll see what I can do, Raymond.
By the way, you hear anything about Dog Eyes? He seems to have disappeared.
Haven't heard a thing.
Oh, before I forget, Jackie Ma, we're taking him in.
Jackie?
From what I read in your reports, he'll be a good source of info, and it won't be hard to make him talk. We'll need you to set him up
for us. That makes no sense. He's nobody.
He's a criminal, Wei. You're a cop. I hate to be a broken record, but it sounds like you're getting attached.
I'm not getting attached. I'm not a fucking idiot, okay? He's part of my cover. He brought me in. He's the one who vouched for me.
And now you're so high up, you don't need him. He's outlived his usefulness, so we're bringing him in.
I'm taking this up with Pendry.
This came from Pendry.
Taking him in accomplishes nothing, and it makes my job harder. I'm not doing it.
You don't have a choice, all right? It's a direct order.
Yeah? Direct order? Well, that's an order you can shove directly up your ass, Raymond.
We want the Red Poles, the lieutenants like Winston.
Open your eyes, Raymond. I am Winston now.
That's what worries me, Wei. You're one of them.
Jackie, how's it going?
Wait, man, good thing you called, man.
What the fuck?
I got something, man. This could be big for us.
You still got that plan you were talking about?
Yeah. You win? We could go tonight. Drop by my place and I'll tell you all about it. Oh, bring a car, okay? Mine's in the shop.
Nice to see you again, Mr. Wei.
Julia!
Thank you.
Hey, Jackie.
Let's head to Kennedy Town. I'll explain on the way.
So what's the plan?
We're going down to the shipyard. 18K are bringing in a big shipment of jewelry. Goods from a big heist they pulled in the States. I guess they'll figure it'll be easier to sell here. I hear it's good stuff. Diamonds, rubies. Could be a good payday.
Yeah, could be. Listen, you sure you want to do this? Maybe you should take a few days off. You don't look so good.
I haven't been sleeping too well. That's just that thing.
Yeah?
Every time I close my eyes, I see that guy.
Damn.
Not that he didn't deserve it, I guess. It's just... Man, I don't know. Sometimes I wake up and I have this bad feeling. I've never had that before. That's why I want this job. Low-key, good payday. Man, I'm starting to think that...
What?
Nothing.
So how's Jume?
She's good. She's good. I haven't talked to her in a while.
Come on, Jackie. She was your dream girl.
Yeah, I know. But maybe when we're done this job, I'll give her one of the pieces.
That's great, Jackie. You know, she'll love it.
Wait till it gets dark. Here, put this on. Yeah. Hey, wait. You ever think about what you're going to do after this?
After what?
All this. Not exactly cut out for anything else, right?
Guess not. You always have options, Jackie.
You think so? I don't know, Way. I don't know if that's true. Tools are in the van over there by the container.
But if it's locked?
No problem. There are heavy-duty tools in the shed just over there. You get the tools, I'll scout the containers. Meet me there when you have something to cut the lock, okay?
Oh, sorry, brother. Didn't recognize you.
Are you?
Hey, keep your voice down. I'm sneaking into that warehouse up there and you're making way too much noise. If you don't shut the hell up, I'll have to slit your fucking throat.
Oh, sorry. You won't hear me again.
The jewels are in the van over there by the container.
Okay, this thing should cut through anything. Is anyone around?
Yeah, man, a couple of 18K guys. They're not armed, though. Let's go!
Are in the van over there by the container.
Okay, this thing should cut through anything. Is anyone around?
Yeah, man, a couple eight.
Hey!
Watch out for the grinder!
Shit, Jack, you sure they're here?
Yes, trust me, okay? What the?
Way!
Man, go get them, Way! Fuck them! Great work, man. We got him, Van Pokai!
Wait, hold on! Hold on! Look out!
What the?
Hey! You get here, you little shit!
Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Help me! Help me, Way!
Come on! Come on! Come on!
Go fence this stuff. It's the usual place. Fat Wallet Lamb Shop. Let's go. Man, I thought that was it for me.
I wouldn't leave you, Jackie.
I know. Just damn way.
No matter what happens, Jackie, I won't leave you behind. I'll always come back for you.
Hey, thanks, Way. I wouldn't be here without you, man. I'll always appreciate it.
I should be doing a better job getting you back.
She's not your fault, Wei. I'm thinking about a lot of things. Rethinking them, maybe. But not our friendship. The bad things that have happened, they're my responsibility. I know that.
Shit,
it's okay, Wei. You don't gotta say anything.
friends, man. We're friends. Do it! Follow me!
Don't move! You're under arrest!
Where are the others?
It's just me, boys. Just me.
Andrew, you piece of shit.
Fancy, poor guy.
Hey, Conroy. How are you?
I'm good, I'm good. We gotta do this.
All right. What is it we gotta do?
Get a load of this. One of Dog Ice's crew's trying to sell fucking catamin on our turf. I figured it'll be perfect if the cops showed up. Save us some trouble of killing him, you know what I mean.
Together.